can't let Alistair keep Gwen from getting away.
I can't do anything without Mr. Crane's approval.
What? After everything I did for you?
Sorry.
Ingrate.
Sorry.
No, there's gotta be a way. Just think, Rebecca, think.
What the hell is going on here?
Hurry, Louise. Please, we can't let Gwen take off with my baby.
All right, Rebecca. Please, have a seat. What's the meaning of all this, Captain Laddish?
Mr. Crane, I can explain this.
What's she doing here?
Never mind about her. What are you doing here? Are you planning on going somewhere in my plane?
No. I wasn't going.
Really? You weren't? All right, Captain Laddish, you know the rules. You never leave the ground in this plane without my permission.
I know that's...
Alistair, he wasn't gonna take me anywhere. I mean, and the reason I'm here on the plane is I was looking for Gwen and the baby, you know? I thought they might be trying to go away. And, well, I thought I'd come here and find her because everybody is trying to find her, and I don't know what they're gonna do when they get her, and I thought maybe if I found her first.
Oh, good. Now leave, because Catherine needs the plane.
Why?
What do you mean, why? That's none of your business. And I also advise you to keep your mouth closed about seeing her tonight. Do you understand me?
Of course.
Good. Now leave.
Would you mind if I use the ladies' room for a second?
All right, fine. Just make it quick.
Very carefully, okay? You have to stay here until the plane takes off. See, Catherine Crane is on board in there. She's gonna get dropped off somewhere. And when she's gone, I am sure the captain is gonna take you out of the country.
Rebecca, move it!
Okay, honey, I gotta go. Oh, honey, I love you.
Love you too, Mom.